another allergic girl in my party dress, ready for my big night with Chef Billy Brigtsen. Let's go in the kitchen and see what he's up to. So we're in my kitchen, and this is my food allergy action plan that I went over with my doctor at my last annual physical. It has my symptoms, if I were to have any symptoms, and what medications to take when. It's posted. If anything happens in my own home, it's right here, and I don't have to think about it or be concerned. Anyone who comes to my kitchen will know how to help me. We're here in my blue kitchen with Chef Billy Brigtsen, and we had gone shopping, and now we're cooking. I'm in my party dress, and Kishari of Food Allergy Queen, this is for you from H&M. Tell us a little bit about the menu.
We changed it quite a bit. What we're doing now is slightly different from what we talked about originally. Kimchi, which we have with the salad course. Collard greens and Swiss chard chopped up raw with a lemon vinaigrette and a little kimchi and pickled pears.
Yeah.
Our main course is our braised lamb shanks.
It's braised lamb shanks.
And we're serving that with this rice flour potato starch kind of dumpling, which I took this potato starch flour, mixed it with oregano and olive oil and chili flakes. Made little balls, fry them in olive oil, and they're braised in the oven with lamb gravy.
You have an at-home catering service.
People with restrictions may have a hard time finding a restaurant that can cater to them. You have someone come into your home and cook for you. You can address everything and have no worries about it. Worry-free, I'd say.
That's how we met.
That's how we met.
I didn't have to discuss that yet with all of you, but you were working at one. Sweet potatoes. You were working at one of the restaurants where I had my worry for dinners.
Yeah.
You were the chef that came out to the table and talking with the kids and talking about the menu and talking about ingredients, and you were always so gracious and helpful, and that's how we met a couple of years ago.
Yeah.
On the upper right hand corner. White guys.
Yep.
So pickled pear with the collard green salad and a little lemon vinaigrette, these beautiful kind of rice dumpling balls made from King Arthur flour, I can't stop eating these beautiful roasted, with like lamb au jus, the cabbage kimchi. Have you tasted this yet? It's beyond.
No, I'm like you, tell me.
Really fresh, that kimchi. And then the lamb with like a little lavender, very fragrant, and lemon, which is delicious. Totally succulent, falling off the bone. I can't wait until breakfast so I can eat this again.
I can't do this.
Oh my god.
Yes.
Oh my god. Oh my gosh. We know your issue with dairy. Isn't it goat? It's goat. It's low dairy.
I have ice cream every night.
He is literally cleaning every dish I think I own and dishes I didn't even know I owned. Everything was so successful that we have nothing left. There is not a speck left. We have converted people to lamb who have never eaten lamb or never liked lamb. I think those pickled pears. I need those now all the time. In fact, he's gonna send me a recipe for that. Really, they were the seckles. The dessert was gobbled down, and I think we've converted everyone to kefir, to goat's milk kefir for dessert. It was very creamy, tangy, delicious with baked apple. If you can hear all the people talking, this is all like happy people talking after food. Very satisfied people. So this is Wilma Allergic Girl with Chef Billy Brigtsen, cleaning up every dish I've ever owned, and for my birthday dinner, and we had a wonderful time. Thanks.
Bye, good night.